Well, we had some baby otters born. They were doing well for the first day of life. Both of the baby otters have sadly passed away. We found them in the enclosure, dead and gone.
Is this what you want? Oh my gosh, look at them.
That one's a pregnant mom right there. Look at them, there's two baby otters in there. Guys, the baby looks like it's dead. What is up, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. I hope all of you are having just an absolutely amazing day. Now for today's video, well, today's video is definitely going to be a hard one. Over at ZWF Miami, well, we had some baby otters born. They were doing well for the first day of life. And unfortunately, when I went in to go check up on them, see the parents, see how the babies were doing, unfortunately, both of the baby otters have sadly passed away. We found them in the enclosure, dead and gone. And that is all I'm going to reveal for all of you guys. So if all of you want to see what happens to these baby otters, where they are now, what happened to them, how I found them, well, guys, you are in the right place. I hate when things like this happen, but this is the reality of having animals. I always have people telling me that I'm killing the animals. That's not true. Animals are my life, my passion. I would never do anything like that. So to even be accused of stuff like that, it's just not cool. I don't like it, guys. So without further ado, guys, well, we're going to hop right into today's hard video where we found these dead baby otters. Guys, I just got over here to ZWF Miami and we are at the otter enclosure. Now we got some fish for our hungry otter parents here and you can hear them whining. They're crying. They're going absolutely insane right now. Hi guys, hey, can I see your hands? Hey, hey guys, is this what you want? Oh my gosh, look at them. Oh my goodness, look at these otters right here. They're absolutely insane for this fish. That's some good stuff. Yeah. So while they're eating that fish, guys, we got to get in there before they run out. Okay, this is going to be a little bit tricky. All right, we're going in. They're eating the fish. That's good. And we are locked in. We're good. We're going. Hey, guys, how's it going? Now, for those of you that have been following the channel, hey, guys, come on. Let's go this way. Come on. Yeah, this way. Hey, no. What are you? Hello, kiddos. So for those of you that have been following the channel, these are Coral and Casper's parents. The adorable Asian small claw otters right here. All right, is this what you guys want? So this is the fish that they're after. They're wanting the fish. They're begging. Guys, can you say hi? Can you say you want the fish? Can you say you want the fish? Guys, they're going in my shoe. They're digging, and this is their feeding area. So guys, I'm literally just gonna sprinkle some of the fish right here. Oh, and there they go. They're going, they're picking. They're absolutely loving this fish. They're chowing and they're chomping. But guys, where are your little kids? So the little baby otters are probably in one of the back pens. There's actually a little house in the back side of the waterfall over there. And that's probably where they're at. They're hanging out in the nest right now. But these otters are just, oh my gosh, guys, there's a jaguar. These otters are extremely protective of their food. So if I were to actually reach in and grab that food, I'm gonna get bit, I'm gonna get attacked. If you guys watch this guy, watch. He's gonna try to steal one and then that one's gonna attack him. Here you go, buddy, here you go. Here, have that. That's yours. That's all for you.
Is that good? Is that yummy good stuff?
Yeah. I'm just gonna let those otter kids enjoy their food and we're gonna have to crouch on down. We're going and we are in their habitat right here. We're inside of the otter habitat. So they have a nice, gorgeous water area that's dirty. We just cleaned it yesterday morning and it is dirty again. No matter how much this otter pond is cleaned, when you got a bunch of crazy otters that are jumping in here all day long, dragging dirt, pooping and peeing in the water, well, it only stays clean for about 30 seconds, but we clean the pond every other day here at ZWF. That's literally one day old water right there. Nasty one day old water. And guys, you wanna go in? Well, where's your baby? That one's a pregnant mom right there. You can see just how big and fat she is. Do you have any babies, mama? So these otters, you really can't handle. You can't hang out with them. They're kind of mean. We could maybe try to touch them, but I don't wanna get bit. Hey, hi. No,
I don't have anything. What are you doing? What are you investigating?
Hey guys, where are your babies? So these little otters right here, oh my gosh, guys, I am being attacked by otters. They're so curious, so investigative. Look at these little kids right here. So these otters right now, they're going crazy and they're kids, they kind of carry around in a family group. But I want to know where they are, guys. Can you go get them? Hey, oh yeah, I almost got bit by an otter. Oh my gosh. That mom is a very pregnant otter, and what are you doing, kid? So let's take a look in here, actually. We're gonna actually look inside of here. The babies could be in here. You wanna show me your babies? Now, I don't wanna reach here and get bit, but let's see. Guys, there's no babies inside of this little hut right here. I don't see any, so they must be in the back. Here, we're gonna close this down. We're gonna close that there. There you go. Guys, what's inside? This is where the otters like to hang out, and they kinda drag it all around. You guys want my shoes, don't you? You can't have my shoes. You can't have them. I have not seen the baby otters yet. They were actually born just yesterday. The parents actually raised them in a family group. So not only do the two females run around with the otters, but the male does as well. So they all kind of take a great parent role. These otter parents right here have been adults to probably about, let's see, probably over 30 otters over the years, and it's absolutely amazing that we're able to actually breed these guys here in captivity because they're such a cool animal, and pretty much all animals today are threatened with extinction. So now that we fed the otters, you got to see their incredible habitat. Well, guys, we're gonna walk to the back of the hut and check out these babies.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
We're here, we're going, and this right here is the little otter house with the babies. Now we're gonna go from the front side right here, and we're just gonna step on over just like that. And by keeping the house right here, it actually gives the otters a safe little space to have their babies. It's kind of away from the front of the enclosure, they're kind of tucked up away, and let's see what we can find. Oh, here comes mama, here comes the parents. Guys, look, I see them. They're right there, look at the little babies. Look at them, there's two baby otters in there, look at them. Now they actually start out white. And for those of you that don't know, the little otters, they'll start out white, and then as they get older, they actually turn into the brown color. At about the age of about 3 to 4 weeks, when they open their eyes is when they turn that brown color. So hey guys, can I come in here? Are you gonna bring a baby out right now for me? Are you guys bringing a baby? What is going on in here? Are we having some sort of a meeting? Oh, what are they doing? They're not picking up the babies. Okay. Guys, oh my gosh. I don't think the baby's alive, guys. The baby looks like it's dead. It doesn't look alive. They don't know what they're doing, and it's hard, it's stiff. It's not actually moving like it should. Guys, I don't wanna touch them because they get very possessive over their babies. I don't wanna get touched, but there's one there. Hey, let me flip this up. Oh, they took the one. They have it. Hey, where are you going? Hey, can I get that right there? Hey, can I have that right there? Can I get that? Hey, what are you doing? Hey. Come here, move out of the way. Move. Guys, come on. Oh gosh, guys, this is not good. This is not good at all because she has that one. Oh no. Guys, this is not good. Look, the otter is stiff and it's totally passed away. They were just born yesterday, but for both of them to be passed away, well, they must have had some sort of a birth defect. Now, hey, give me this. Move out of the way. Move. Okay, I got it. I got the second one right here. Okay, this is crazy. I'm at a loss for words right now because, well, this is one of the saddest things that I have actually had happen here at ZWF that we've had here, having two otters pass away just a day after being born. I'm not sure how or why this happened, but there was obviously something wrong with these otters because these parents have been parents to over 30 otters. I've raised a lot of the otters that have actually come from here, so to come in here and find these animals dead like this, well, it is just so sad to see. And that's actually part of the risks of actually having animals grow up outside. In the wild, this is actually more common than you guys would think. In the wild, two baby otters, maybe one will make it, but most likely both will pass away when you're dealing with weather, hot, cold, humidity, and all kinds of bacteria and even fungus. Well, not all the animals, well, they don't all make it. I'm so sorry, guys, that your babies passed away. I'm so sorry, guys. Make sure you go right now and comment down below a prayer for the parents because this is just one of the saddest things that I've had happen right here. I'm sure they don't know what's going on, that they just came in there and their babies had passed away. This is the saddest thing ever, guys. They know I have the babies and they're following me. Guys, I'm so sorry that this happened. I'm sorry, kids. I'm sorry. Listen to the otters. I think they're crying for their babies. I'm sorry, mama. Are you crying? I'm so sorry, mommy. I'm so sorry that this has happened. I'm sorry. You can smell your babies, but we can't leave them here. I'm sorry, mom. And one of the main reasons that we actually remove baby animals from their enclosures and hand raise them is because of things like this happening. We want to give the animals the best possible chance at surviving. So by leaving them out here with the parents, leaving them out in the elements, well, it's an uncontrolled environment and uncontrolled things can happen, just as we saw today. Guys, this is just so incredibly sad. We're going to take these. We're going to have a necropsy done by the vet. The vet is actually going to open these guys up and we're going to try and find out what went wrong, what happened to these baby otters. And that, my friends, is going to end today's episode. Hope all of you guys did enjoy watching today's video despite the ending. You know, when it comes to animals, well, it's not a happy ending all of the time, and this right here shows it. Guys, if you enjoyed today's video, please make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Make sure to go comment down below a prayer for these otter parents right here. And guys, if you're not subscribed yet, you guys want to find out what happened to these baby otters, you want to see tigers, lions, turtles, and tortoises, and all kinds of crazy animals, so guys, what are you waiting for? Go right now. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and tap that little notification bell, and you guys will be notified whenever I post.